I am going to demonstrate the Model S rear hatch closing issue that some people described as slamming. This is what mine does with the door open. And then we will demonstrate again with all doors closed.